Here in America, we're fighting a war against evil.